Well, here are the latest COVID-19 numbers for Broome County. 129 cases have been reported over the past 5 days, with 26 of them new. 38 people are currently in the hospital, and the number of deaths remains at 526.